Hello everyone! Today we are going to learn about body parts using real words. Please read our description because I separate the chapters so you will have the option to just skip it or if you would like to go ahead. So let's get started! In front of us, there are two children, one girl and one boy. Basically, they have similar body parts, but they also have a difference. Now, we will talk about the common body part that we usually see in the daily basis. This is our head, shoulders, knees, and toes. In our face, there are eyes, ears, mouth, and nose. We have our arms, two arms, hands, fingers, our legs, feet, and our toes. At the next chapter, we will talk about private parts. The purpose of the discussion is to introduce children about private parts and let them know that other people should not see and touch the private part. If you would like to see this chapter, please go ahead, or you also have the option to skip it in the description below. So let's get started. Under our clothes, here, we can see our chest, or we can also call them breasts. And under our pants or skirts, we can see the difference between boys' part and girls' part, the private parts. The boy's private part is called penis, and the girl's private part is called vagina. Remember, never allow anyone to see and touch your private parts. Because they are private, that means you also should not ask anyone to show their private part. Now let's go to the next chapter. Under our skin, there is our muscle. And these are our body organs. This is our brain, lungs, liver. In our stomach, there are intestines, the large intestine and small intestine. Here are our kidneys. Heart is the most important part in your body, because it pumps blood throughout your body as long as the heart beats. And this one is our skeleton. This is our skull, our rib cage, pelvis, and femur. Before we finish the video, let's sing the head, shoulders, knees and toes song together. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Thank you everyone for learning together. See you next time. Bye bye.